set because they're playing Brawl. And yeah, we have Brawl this week. Mennonite Band. But yeah, so we're gonna go to game one. Give Battlefield a start. Interesting, we got a shield off. Okay. Every time I see me, Brawler, I'm always just like, wow, that's a hitbox. I'm just seeing all the hits connect. I don't understand this character. Tear off the ledge. Okay. Now, okay, punishes that option. Get the knockoff flip kick. Okay. Just punish inside me. Yep. Does not kill. Will that kill? Okay, the Nair kills. Okay. So, Queso takes first blood. Okay. Seeing me really get falcoed. Wow, what a patient wait. Just waiting for the tech hit. That down air. Okay, Queso's playing really flashy. Does he die? Oh, yeah. That was so light. The weak hit of the bear. That was such a good idea. Good, like, punish on the overextension. Just kills so early. And that lead that Queso has just gone. Okay. Okay. Good, like, fade away, like, run situation. Get that grab. They're really, like, reading each other's tech rolls. Like, deck in? Okay. Okay, that Falco's looking about to be a cooked bird. Up. Scary. Okay, that connects. That's dead. It's always crazy whenever that move hits and then people just die. It's crazy. Yeah, that's game one. Lecrung's Me Brawler takes it. We're running back to Battlefield. Okay. So I guess, like, now knowing some of the movement options that Lecrung has, such as, like, that really easy KO early, I feel like if I were Queso, my mind would be, okay, how do I make it so I'm not in that position ever? And I think maybe just avoiding those overextensions offstage might be a big one, so you just get cheese like that. And also, like, personally speaking, if I, like, play character- oh, gosh. Okay. Personally speaking, though, like, if I played a character as, like, my secondary, and, like, I'm not super familiar with the movement, I feel like I'd be uncomfortable adapting as much as, like, if it were my main. So I'm curious if Lecrung has it in him to just, like, be able to adapt. Just considering it's, like, not his main. That back air. How many times am I gonna say back air shoot? Okay, almost died. Not fucking die, but like, it would have been dangerous. I think, like, Lecrung's trying to get that, like, special two-frame situation on the ledge, but hasn't been landing. Jab. Okay. Punish then, turn. Okay, doesn't get punished for that. A little stalling at the lid with a back air. We just throw out a back air, so they'll run into it at some point, right? Oh, just runs into the shield, doesn't grab it. It's almost like... Huh. Soft hit in the back air. Just the ledge trap. Ooh! Okay. Okay, scary. It really is Queso's game to lose, but also Meat Brawler just has so many options. Like, if that connects offstage, you're just done. So, okay, but that, like, rawr back air, short up rawr back air does it. And, yeah, Queso takes game two. So I'm kind of interested in this game three. Is Lakurin going to play Meat Brawler again, or... Gonna switch the character. I feel like Roy would do kind of decent against Falco, maybe. I don't know. Falco's light. Falco's combable.
Stop battle. B-roller.
Just commit to the B-roller. Okay.
Three. Right. Two.
I really like how Queso, like, knows Lakurung is gonna do some sort of tech roll and just has just been waiting. I think it's really good. Ooh, and you can break that. Okay, with the pair. Okay. Yikes. Every time I hear that spike, like, sound effect, I'm always like, ooh. Ooh. That's nice. Getting punched for that up smash. So much spike. Ooh. I thought I was gonna drop a shield. Oh. Sad. Run for the win. Yikes. How did that just like kill? Is that a move where if you just hold shield it just breaks your shield a lot? Like I never know what to do against it. But yeah, you know, I had that idea earlier about, oh, is Lakurung gonna be able to adapt with a character who doesn't mean it? But like, I'm kind of seeing it. It's like kind of close. Yikes. Okay. What's the option here? We're at a disadvantage. Okay, that was so scary. Nice like little weave at the ledge. Okay, back air connects. It doesn't kill. Yikes. That just kills. That's so crazy. Okay. Strong hit back air. And so we have a last stock game three. Ooh. 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 Okay, Queso. What a volatile combo. Oh, is that a 0-0? Almost. 0-105. This really is like Lakurung's game to lose, just because he's behind by so much, but I can see him make it too. Yikes. Each like illusion that like whiffs or lands in a place where it's not safe, I get a little scared. But Queso takes it. Queso is in loser stop 8. That was a fun set. I'm glad we watched that.